Alistair, you're a great judge at this meeting. What do you think?
Well, I've come round at the left towards Denman. I just hope that it turns into this great head-to-head in the race. Simon, to call the 2008 even Tote Sport Cheltenham Gold Cup, the most anticipated race in 44 years.
So in they come. Starter Sean McDonald calling them in, and they're off. A big cheer from the crowd sends them on their way. 22 fences to be crossed, and the grey Neptune Collonges, a stable companion of Denman and Kauto Star, is sent on into the lead by Mick Fitzgerald. Denman sitting second at the first and jumped it well. Kauto Star is disputing third with Halcon Genelade. Then a fistful of dollars in the pink jacket. Further back, Exotic Dancer from Iron Man, and then Contraband as they jump the second fence. Out towards the rear, Nowhere in a green jacket, Fustrion de Payon, also Celestial Golden. Azalejo is the back marker. They're in front of the stands and running uphill towards the far side, and it is Neptune Collonges that makes the running here. It looks at fairly sensible pace. Denman in second place under Sam Thomas, who's seeking his first win at the Cheltenham Festival. Kauto Star and Ruby Walsh towards the inside, still sharing third position with Halcon Genelade. Then a fistful of dollars as now they jump fence number three. The leaders safely over. Exotic Dancer up the inside of Iron Man, then Nowhere, Fustrion de Payon, Contraband, Celestial Gold, and Azalejo. This is the water jump for the first time. Neptune Collonges over in front of Denman. A white-faced Kauto Star on the right. On the outside is Halcon Genelade. Pink colours, a fistful of dollars. Kauto Star very well backed. 11 to 10 on favourites. They clear this open ditch, and they all jumped it with aplomb and with great accuracy. Nowhere is further back in the green with the white stars behind a fistful of dollars. Iron Man to the outside as they jump the next. Towards the rear still, Celestial Gold behind Exotic Dancer in the pink cap. Tony McCoy on the inside always rides him off the pace, Exotic Dancer, but he's a very solid stayer as they go towards another open ditch. Neptune Collonges from Dim. They're about six lengths clear of Kauto Star and Halcon Genelade. A fistful of dollars is fifth. Then Exotic Dancer on the inside of Iron Man. Then Nowhere. A gap back to Fustrion de Payon and Celestial Gold as they cleared the next plane fence. And out the back, the big outsiders Azalejo and Contraband. So no dramas so far as they reach the highest point on the race course, but they've still got well over a circuit left to cover in this Gold Cup. And it's Neptune Collonges from Denman, almost joined by Denman there, Neptune Collonges. Kauto Star in third place, not letting Denman too far ahead. Halcon Genelade to the outside, and a fistful of dollars. Iron Man wide of Exotic Dancer, followed by Nowhere. Fustrion de Payon and Contraband and Azalejo, and they jump the next. And it was still Neptune Collonges that led the way. They're about to return towards their starting point here then. And now on towards fences 11 and 12. And in a circuit's time, this is the point where the race will really be on. And it's Neptune Collonges who leads the way by about a length and a half to the big horse, Denman, in second place, the horse they call the Tank. In third on the outside, Halcon Genelade of last year's winner, Kauto Star, the leading chaser in the country. Great jump by Denman there. That was a super jump, and he joined Neptune Collonges, and Kauto Star wasn't quite so fluent. On towards the next. This will be the last next time round, and Denman is in front. Denman leads the way to Neptune Collonges now. Sam Thomas has allowed Denman to stride on, and he's going to try and stretch them out now and test everyone else's stamina as they race towards the far side. Denman by a couple of lengths to Neptune Collonges. Kauto Star in third place, Halcon Genelade in fourth, and John Frankham is watching this like us all with eager eyes. What do you think, John?
Well, Simon, I couldn't have told you what was going to win before they started. I know none the wiser now. All I can tell you is on the overall balance, the horse in front at the moment, Denman, has jumped the better of the two.
Yes, Denman at the moment, it's looking quite effortless for him. Neptune Collonges Kauto Star's just brushed through one or two of the fences as Alejo has been pulled up as they clear the water jump. A fistful of dollars in fourth. Halcon Generalade is coming under some pressure. Exotic Dancer, let's not forget him. He's still well within hailing distance as Denman puts in another great leap over the next, that open ditch from Neptune Collonges. Kauto Star jumped it well, as well, however, as they head on towards this next plain fence. Denman again met it really well from Neptune Collonges. Kauto Star is about six lengths behind Denman now, but he's got plenty of acceleration. Exotic Dancer moving into fourth place. This is the final open ditch they're coming to. It's six out, and Denman's over in front from Neptune Collonges. Kauto Star is in third place. Then Exotic Dancer, a fistful of dollars, nowhere's under the whip. So too Halcon Generalade, as now they head towards another plain fence. Denman comes in to take it. Absolutely spot on again. Kauto Star landing in third place there. Still about six or seven lengths. So Ruby is asking Kauto Star. He's asking him to try and close now. Can he do so? Neptune Collonges remains in second. Exotic Dancer closing a little bit. Here's four out. Denman over in front. There's a tricky fence he's got over. Neptune Collonges in second place. Kauto Star looks in trouble and the whip is raised for the first time on last year's winner, Kauto Star. Exotic Dancer trying to run on in fourth place, but Denman is now pulling clear as they go towards the third last. Shortens up to it, and he's safely over Denman. He's now seven or eight lengths clear. A mistake from Exotic Dancer. Kauto Star's in trouble. Neptune Collonges is only just hanging on to second place, but Denman is pulling further and further clear as they turn for home, and this undefeated chaser, Denman, looks like adding one more victory now with two more fences to be jumped in the Gold Cup. Neptune Collonges is fighting it out with Kauto Star, who just can't get to the leader. Here's the second last. Denman, he's over again. He hasn't touched a twig. Kauto Star has got eight or ten lengths to make up as they race towards the final fence. Denman and Sam Thomas comes towards it from Kauto Star, who is closing slightly. Denman's over in front. Kauto Star's about seven lengths down in second place. Denman's getting a little weary on the running. Kauto Star trying hard to close, but Denman's been out in front for a long time. He's still six or seven lengths clear, and he's too good for them. Denman is destroying them, and a new star. It's Denman who wins the Gold Cup. Kauto Star holds on for a gallant second from Neptune Collonges, who stayed on in third. In fourth, Halcon Generalade, then Exotic Dancer from nowhere, and a fistful of dollars, and none of the others have finished. And Denman was in control from a long way out here. The big clash never really materialized. Kauto Star was in trouble, probably four fences from home, after which the whip was raised. And Sam Thomas always had a ton of horse, quite literally, beneath him here, because this colossus of a horse, Denman, has powered to victory in this Gold Cup. A first festival win for Sam Thomas. Denman retains his unbeaten record over fences, and he is simply awesome. He's one of the best we've ever seen.